was jute twine inside of a birch, shaved up for one of my last projects, and some type of conifer, I guess. I don't know exactly what it is. Picked it up at a customer's house. I was afraid the wind was going to blow it out. That's what happened last time. It's got to be helping it.